So now, is there a requirement that you've used it to be able to claim the trademark? Or is that
Well,
like a copyright thing? I know there's one of these IP things is you have to have used it so that you can count that it's yours.
you got me a little worried before we talked about the two different areas, because there's so many two different areas in trademark law. I wasn't quite sure which one you're going with. But one of the two areas is you can either use the mark beforehand, and then you would actually be accumulating common law rights in the mark. But then when you filed for your federal registration, you would file what's called a 1A application, which is I've already used it in commerce and I'm just getting it registered now. As opposed to if you haven't used it yet, then you would file a 1B application, which is called an intent to use application. And a lot of people file an intent to use application because they don't want to incur the expense and the time of using a mark or publicizing a mark, then find out that they can't get it registered. Now, so if you file a 1B application, intent to use application, you basically go through the whole examination process. Then they publish the mark, see if anybody has any reasons to oppose the registration of the mark. And at that point, if nobody's opposed it, you'll get what's called a notice of allowance. And they'll have 6 months after the notice of allowance is issued to actually start using the mark, file a statement of use and a specimen of use, and pay the trademark office's fee for that. If you don't use it within the 6 months, you can ask for an extension of time for another 6 months. If you don't use it during that 6 months, you can ask for another extension of time. And you can push it out to 3 years, basically.
Okay. So that's good to know that those distinctions are out there, because a lot of times, people want to use, a trademark or trade name, but like you said, they're not ready to get it out in public, and get all their stuff printed up and disseminated, because they want to make sure that they're not going to have issues down the line, and that they'll be able to protect it.
Exactly.